We already knew that we can upload several files in OpenKM thanks to File Uploader. Now we can upload files using the drag and drop directly on the document's browser. In this example, we will see how we can upload a folder that contains subfolders and files. As we can see, the content has been properly incorporated. For further information, don't hesitate to contact us through openkm.com, Facebook and Twitter.